celebrate that you was actually here with tonight's winner, Ken Banks.
Thanks, Mike.
That was fast.
Yeah.
What was the game plan going into tonight's fight?
Stay active. Put my jab out there. I'm pretty long.
Right.
And, you know, just naturally let the fight go where it takes it. Whatever opening I see, you take it. That's all I double leg, I take it.
Definitely. Being in the ring, did it change your perception at all besides, you know, normally are you training in the cage?
Yeah, you're used to using the cage most of the time when you're training. But a ring, you know, gives you a little bit more versatility. You can't use that cage as the same defense.
Right.
So you gotta be a little bit more active offensively.
There you go. Once you got your man down, you got the mount, then you took his back, where I guess he turned over to
he gave me his back, yeah.
You were landing some hard shots. I personally thought they would have stopped a little quicker.
And I was sort of upset at the ref for not stopping it. I sort of stopped looking at the ref like, right. you know, don't let this guy keep going through this, you know what I'm
right.
saying? So, I mean, Matt's a great guy, a great fighter. But that took a little bit too long.
Right. So you got the win tonight. What's next for Ken Banks?
You know, we'll see what happens. You know, I'm a professional, and, you know, I don't know where my career is going to go, but as long as I got good coaches like Chad Cook, I'm good to go.
All right, man. All right.
Thank you. Hey, have a great one.